Good morning, my brothers and sisters. Welcome to the English devotional from Soldiers of the Cross. Today's devotional is written by Judith Stone, and it is titled, Worship God. Our biblical base comes from Isaiah 12, verse 5. So says the Word of God. Sing to the Lord, for He has done excellent things. This is known in all the earth. Amen. May we be blessed by the reading of the Scripture. As the first rays of the sun entered through the window of my room, I woke up to remember that it was time to get up and start the day worshiping God. I peeked out the window and saw a little bird that, amid the noise of the big city and without caring if anyone paid attention to him, sang a melody. This melody he repeated every day, but it still had not lost its meaning. As I listened, I felt that even birds, without understanding what they are doing, comply with the plan drawn up by God from the beginning, which everything that has breath praise the Lord. I took strength and encouragement from this and purposed in my heart to praise the Lord always. Even if it is the same song of praise, even if no one listens to me, even if it seems silly because I don't have the prettiest voice to sing, I will praise the Lord in everything, at all times, and I will glorify His holy name with my hoarse voice, but full of love for my Creator. May His praise always be on your lips and come out of the depths of your heart. Amen. My brothers and sisters, praise the Lord in every situation. Praise the Lord with every breath. You may be going through something tremendous. You may be going through something exciting or terrifying. But in everything that you do, everything that you say, with every breath that you take, praise the Lord. That mindset of praise to the Holy God, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, that mindset is what the Lord works through. You can be going through the worst thing, the worst time of your life, but the Lord moves in your praises. The Lord works through those who praise His name and who worships Him. May the Lord receive the honor and the glory.
Struggle that shatters all your dreams, and your hopes have been cruelly crushed by Satan's manifested scheme, and you feel the urge within you to submit to earthly fears. Don't let the faith you're standing in seem to disappear. Himself, we're children of the King. So lift up the mighty shield of faith, for the battle must be won. We know that Jesus Christ is risen, so the work's already done. He can work through those who praise Him. Praise the Lord.
that they dropped.